Didn't we just do a number one contenders match for the women's title already?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Surprisingly.
All right, well, chat, we are here playing some Red Dead 2 story mode. I have, and I've been doing it for a minute now, but I don't know, but I didn't get my notification, so it's fine. It says I'm still streaming, so. But we're gonna go see fucking dumbass Reverend Swanson, who's over here somewhere. Filthy Mike Swamp Ass. No, I'm just kidding. Bro, I'm not even lying, but I think everyone just died. Well, not you, but WWE fan and Bill. Alright, Reverend Swanson. Career? Fuck. This
Can
man.
you hear me? Well, I'll be a daggum
Easy
tempted
there,
there,
friend.
What
ass.
A hold up. How you damn hand. Quiet.
Mr. Morgan. I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
No, he did not.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You
I'm
finished.
Fucking done, dude.
None of us force liquor down his throat, friend. I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish.
Yeah,
the game.
Recently.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They're children of God.
I think it should be Swimmer Joshy.
Oh. How's about you playing his place? Huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure.
Yeah, but number one, Ember Moon's already facing the women's champion. Oh, you did? No. You know what? I don't want to play.
I don't mean to spoil your fun. I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I gotta get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
I don't know. Oh, I was talking. Talking to you.
Gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go? Reverend! Over here! What are you doing? Reverend! Mr. Morgan! Land here, please! Get your hands off him.
Say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
Bruh, you know it's December, right?
I'll kill you both.
You think you're tough?
Oh my God, kill him. I'm gonna get the law on you.
I think so. I'm not sure I will. Well, I'm not sure I'll be either, but I don't know.
Stop, damn it.
Okay, okay. Please. Yep. I won't
no.
Understand each other.
I don't.
Give me all your money, too.
Okay, here. Just
no, because we might have MPW on that day. Well, Bill and Edward did. No, because that's like the day after BZW, and I don't feel like doing a league right after that. Maybe. Maybe. Is Christmas really that fucking, like, far away? Because I don't know. No. Fuck. What? Oh. Reverend, you fucking dumbass, dude. How?
Just a simple mistake. Still be saved.
Fuck it. I gotta eat. Dude, I gotta eat something. My stamina's fucked. Yo, Reverend. Oh my god. Oh, this is not GTS.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Got it. Come on.
Are you gonna spin a wheel and for two people get spun on? Get like. What?
Like there was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry.
This man, Reverend Swanson, dude.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret, who's Margaret?
What?
This man just fucking passed out, bro. I'm picking him up, but I'm not picking him up. Hey, apparently. Alright, Reverend, you can stay there for now. Two women's tag teams in the company. So. Alright. Alright, Pex on. I'm about to jump. Yeah. Apparently. Watch this shit. Watch this shit, Pex. I'm gonna survive this shit. I fucking died. Oh my god, this is not NXT, dude.
Amen.
Now what?
What is wrong with this place? You shut up.
What if No, actually. Yeah. Yeah, or if someone opens a present and they get the loser bell. Or, I also have another idea. For winners, you could, if you win a match, you can... Like 24/7 or like... Like every winner can bring in whatever new belt they want to and automatically just become the champion of that belt. Like if WWE fan actually won a match, he'd bring in the 24/7 championship. What, the UK title? No. The YouTube Wrestling Figures Heavyweight Champion.
Oh, what happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Mr. Morgan, I'll keep an
Bro,
eye
this
on
dude
him.
Is so drunk. He's like drunker than when we were doing that heist. More drunk than that. Fucking new heist. KO Perico or whatever the fuck it's called. I don't even remember. I only have $4 while the camp has $136. Oh my god. The loser has to dress up as a chicken.
Don't cry, boy. Speak at your gang.
I'm actually gonna. Honestly. I'm gonna put my dialogue volume up because I can.
Boy. Whoa! Hold your horses there! It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on. Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun.
What kind of fun?
Yeah. What's he doing? Where's he going?
What?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna call.
Bruh.
You know, in Imperial Rome.
Bruh. Oh, no, bruh.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! So, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll is holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious. I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you. No offense.
Oh, none taken. Okay then, partner.
Bro, this man's about to get his balls cut off. What the fuck, bro? You're lucky. You're.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll. But you sure as shit was.
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You gotta pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Colm?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. I know where we are. It's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave. Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Bro, John Marston just called this dude high.
Dud said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it?
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Morgan, you didn't tell me what the O'Driscoll smelled like before you asked me to ride with him.
That's because you wasn't asked to ride with us. You was told.
Well, I smell like a stall ain't been cleaned out in a month. Like that, because you had me tied up.
You'd be smelling worse if we'd done what some was arguing for.
And I was in with a bad lot. I'm trying to make a man.
You don't know the half.
I do know Colm killed sweetheart.
And that's the man I'd with. A woman killer.
Well, it was after he'd killed his brother. And the way I understood it, the...
Making excuses for the man and his crimes. What kind of trap you leading us into, boy?
I ain't. I'm trying to help, honest.
One thing goes wrong. One thing other than you smelling funny, you're the first O'Driscoll will shoot.
Now we go left, road will take us up and round. Different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
Watching you all these weeks, and
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard, fighting the law, Nate. Sure. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live, free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on them. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill. Forest.
We're going in quiet. This... Taking them out behind them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. Settle us like we know how, okay?
Okay, by me. Oh, look, rabbits. Either rabbits or something else right there. What the fuck if I know?
Hey, we're real close. I'd leave you this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Fire.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay.
I'm done.
Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them now?
I said easy.
This man.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse. We ain't friends. Remember.
Get Santa COVID.
Every.
I ain't gonna stop you. Don't be suicide. You'll die, boy. Get your balls first. Jesus Christ. Hey. There. See?
Probably.
Okay. Get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Rangers, yep.
And Cormo Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we need something for the pot?
Let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
Nah, wait for that. We're gonna wait to kill him yourself.
Yeah.
If one's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yeah, sir.
Come on. Oh.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
I'm gonna deal with this first fella.
Okay.
Dude.
I won't get another chance in ages. I'll be stood guard duty.
I'm done.
Guns in the camp! Look out!
They know we're here!
Imagine importing Santa Claus's attire onto him. Actually, I think most of Aleister Black's stuff would fit him. Like all of it. Like his Titantrons would, might. That's Lucar for 14's thing. Yeah. Well, he doesn't start off with actual, but like. Dude, I'm almost dead. Never mind. Oh, that guy's dead. Johnny Claus.
No, I didn't.
You did. Cormo Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
That's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como Driscoll's gonna lose his mind about this.
Give me a All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, Amp.
You got the cash, then?
What?
In the chimney.
I'll check it. You boys get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? Yeah, I ain't so bad.
Oh. You tell Deer it ain't worth killing. Just yet.
All right. Damn. I don't know about that. Does it? Because I don't even think. Fuck. I don't. Not really. I mean, you could put the. I mean, you could put the disco dancer, but that wouldn't fit him. Is gay. God damn it, Pexon. Bro, I don't want to search this. Okay. Ooh, double barreled shotgun or carbine repeater. Let me clean this. Or Alexander Wolf's maybe. Maybe, I don't know. He dances in the middle of the ring, kinda.
At least you got something tucked away.
$100 in there. Jesus. I'm done. How much money do I have now, though? That's my question. God damn it. Why? It does not fit him. It does not fit Damian Priest, dude. It really doesn't. Dude, no the fuck it doesn't. Exactly, just put that. A lot better. A lot better. Okay. Oh. Yeah, okay, then that's... That might fit him, I guess. Okay. You're fucking gonna let you put all kinds of code and know how to do it.
Hey, hey.
Oh my god. No. Anyway.
God damn it.
Oh, motherfucker, dude. All right. God. Think about that. Let's go to I know I have to go back to camp either way. Yeah. He should do like a Nightmare Before Christmas attire or something. Which I actually, I think he wore that Halloween Havoc, so. Not Patrick, dude. Yeah, he kinda did. Do flop.
It's okay.
Seth Rollins. I think I'm just going to use his SummerSlam one. And I don't know if I'm going to make anything for Sting. Because I would not know what the fuck to make for Sting as an attire, so. And plus I'd have to delete something because I have no more room on my game. I don't think. Alright, horse, get over here so I can go back to my camp.
Alright, boy. Yeah.
And I can't think of anything that would fit Drew as an attire. So I'm just gonna use the one I have. Bro, I was gonna say, did my Red Dead just crash? But it just like froze for a second because Bill left. I blame Bill. All right, Leopold Strauss. Guess we're talking to you.
Morgan. Hey, Morgan.
Mr. Strauss.
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me.
What?
More enthusiastic paying back to someone like me.
Of course. Who are they?
Why?
A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there. Badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them.
Oh yeah, me and Pexon had a match between the Fiend and Kenny Omega. Yeah, the Fiend did the one-winged angel, which was actually pretty funny, not gonna lie.
Okay, boy.
That Chuck. Angel. Imagine the Fiend doing a... Imagine the Fiend doing a V-trigger. No, he didn't. Yeah, he did do that. G? Yeah. Ever.
God damn it.
They've never English? Faced before.
You speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good
I'll
for you.
Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich.
I don't
yeah?
speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money. You borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
Where the fuck is it? Where the fuck's the money, bitch?
Now, you remember where you're keeping that
shit. Where the fuck are you gonna be, Candace and Hindi someone?
Still don't understand you. Where is the money? Oh, dollars.
I have nothing.
Who? Oh, yeah. Swim. I didn't know Joshy was black too. No wait, that was just racist. But anyway, we don't talk about that. We don't talk about that.
Is Warszawa, yes.
I have your things. Okay. I have anything in here or out there.
Yes.
Silver earring.
I could yet. Don't even speak English.
I don't know. I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing for Christmas, to be honest. Alright, drawers. Anything good in here? I don't think so. Oh. This fucker. You don't... God damn it, you didn't need to tell us that.
Yes.
No, Dota fan. He said I don't take shits on Christmas. God. We don't need to know that. Okay. Bitch. I mean, I have a pretty... We don't talk about how big my sack is.
Okay. That should about cover things.
Up your ass, Exxon. That's where you keep them. Same fucking thing, dude. All fart, no hole. Alright. I'll be back. Faggot. Faggot. Oh, y'all seen over there, I see. No, you did not. I will in a little bit. But I'm not gonna get on this second. Yo, Lime, the man who's, like, never on anymore. I'm kidding. I kid. Anyway. Come on. What's this? Donate to King. Oh. I was gonna say, if this man just sold GTA.
Who's there? Look what the cat grabbed him.
Oh yeah. Lime, we did a match with Angelo Dantes, Ford, and Ivar on 20, which we don't talk about. I don't have room on 19 anymore either, so it's fine. Like, I have more room on 20 than I do 19, and I'm almost tempted to make another account just so I can have more room. Which I already have, like, two accounts, plus I have Swifties on my Xbox, so I mean. Bro, Edward has, like, more accounts than anybody I know, dude. Like, I'm being for real. Edward has like 20 something accounts, I think.
You know you're not supposed to have that horse in camp.
I also have two, but
how are you keeping, gentlemen? You mind if I join you?
Bro, I have $155 on me and my camp has 136. God damn. Now that it has 174. You know what, I'm gonna... Bro, I just had macaroni and cheese with cheese on top of it. So, or like melted into it. It was good though, actually. It was actually good though.
Get on, Herr Morgan.
Called in on the small holder, Robel. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
I usually do.
I know.
Oh my goodness. I mean, shit, that's sexy Santa right there. That's some Mrs. Claus shit right there, bro. I'm just buying upgrades for my camp right now, and then I think I'm gonna get on. Or maybe not. I don't know. Who's, what are you even listening to right there, bro? God damn it, Dota fan. Bro, that sounds like shit. Okay, I have $159, so I'm gonna donate $100 to my camp. Whenever I play story mode on this game, I always donate, like, as much money to my camp as I can. Alright, $100 to my camp, and that's all my camp's getting right now. Unless I have items. Do I have any items I can donate? I actually do have a few. Okay. Alright. Yeah, Jetpackson's got COVID, dude. Apparently someone at my school had it or something, or may have had it, so I don't know. I always get, like, random shit. No. The fuck? COVID doesn't stand for anything. It's just called COVID. It doesn't stand for anything. Okay, I have $16. Let's donate. I'm gonna donate $30. To my camp. I'm doing $30 to my camp. Okay, now my camp has $46 and I have $29. Actually, while I'm at it, let's donate $10 more to my camp. Let's donate $10 more to my camp. Hit it. Ba-da-ba-ba. God damn it. Alright, well now I just spent, like, all my camp's money, so now my camp's only gonna have, like, a dollar left, I think. Yep, my camp only has $1, and I have $19. Alright, well, I got a shit ton of stuff for my camp. Alright, I'm gonna go talk to Dutch real quick, I think.
Arthur. Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay, son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? Who brought this on himself?
You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go.
My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it.
Oh, my God.
Can't drop everything.
I know exactly what mission I'm doing now. God damn it. The one word. Arthur and Lenny get drunk as shit. Still. Yeah. See. Sometimes I play games I've already played, and sometimes I don't. That's all I'm saying.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was, "You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is."
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Man, he shoots one of them. I know all that.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a cup. Settle you down and head back, okay?
I gotta be more
here
careful.
Here we are.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people.
This man.
That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards. My lord. You men is dull.
This fool alone.
Leave the fool alone.
Yeah.
Come and leave me alone for the last 10 years.
Hey, buddy, if you don't shut up, I'm gonna rip your head clean off your shoulders. Is that clear? Get out of here!
Clear? Clear? Very clear. I'm on my way.
This man tried talking shit. This man's trying to talk some shit, bro. What? This man tried to balance a glass fucking shot glass on his head and he dropped it.
Why did you never marry?
What the fuck? What the fuck are you doing, Arthur? You're doing that one taunt on 2K called the Masked Assassin taunt or whatever the fuck it's called. Arthur just did that one Masked Assassin taunt on 2K where he like jumps up and down and slaps his ass. No, you should not. Oh. And I just walked in on people having sex. I'm done. God damn it. Wait, you gotta learn early?
Who do you think you're talking to?
Nobody. I'm talking to nobody.
No, you should say it. You should say it. Wait, what?
Shut your mouth, mister.
Wait, what? Damn. Yo, Arthur, what are you doing, dude? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. What am I even looking at? Dude, what is with my camera right now? Dude, wow. What the fuck? Bro. Oh, these controls are all inverted. Oh, that's why.
Lenny, where are you hiding now? There you are, Lenny.
How many have you had, pal?
Lenny! Damn it, Lenny. Stop slumping off on me.
I'm Clyde. You got the wrong fella.
God damn it.
Found you, Lenny!
Lenny, go away, you're drunk.
Doo-doo-doo-doo. Oh, and I walked in on the same people having sex again. I'm done. I don't know what I'm doing.
Been looking all over for you, Lenny.
You mean Jenny? She lived with the John an hour ago.
Bro, I just fell, damn. Bro, I just fell. What the fuck? Yo. Get in the door. Thank you.
Get in, boy!
Lenny, what are you talking about?
Bro. Oh, there he is. He just slapped Lenny, dude. I'm done. Now Lenny just slapped me. Bro, now we're slapping each other. I like you, Cut G. I like you, Cut G.
You're a good friend to me, Arthur.
Cheers.
Cheers. Not you again?
Yeah, bitch. Bro, we are drunk. Bro. We are drunk right now, dude. And apparently this man can't jump over fences.
You alive? Alpha. You alive, Alpha?
I wanna die. Where are we?
Bruh, me and Lenny are in jail.
Me neither.
Yeah. You pair degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
I have never seen that cutscene before.
So... that was a quiet drink.
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mikey.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down.
He's streaming UFC 3. I mean, I had UFC 3, but I'd have to re-download it. Alright, I'm hopping on though, so hold on.